down. That was all right.
Voce.
Hola. Oh, hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Fuck yeah. I know the asshole.
That's my ride, you sucker!
Ah! Fucked up.
Shit! is why you never talk unkindly to strangers, my friend.
You had your chance.
Please, Jesus.
Oh. Ah! Help! Ah!
Hi.
There you go. I persuaded him to change his mind.
Oh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
fucking spine! Miss me!
Devin Weston sent me.
Oh, right. The helipad is on the roof.
Whoa! Ease up, fool. You pissed off the wrong officer. Please, just take it easy.
You the ride along? Get on board!
Ride along? Sure. Let's go.
Boot up the scanner thing. It can pick up those new ID cards, right? When it's on, just fly where I point.
Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Sounds good. We're gonna go see my pal.
So hey, you researching a movie or TV? You're a screenwriter, right?
Not exactly.
An actor? Kinda smells like you're researching a role.
Hey, buddy, look, I got a confession, okay? I'm not an actor, or a writer, or the son of a bigwig. I'm a criminal, and your boss has kinda sold you to me.
Fooled me?
I'm afraid so. Like chattel.
Huh?
Now we got that clear, you need to know we're looking for a high-value automobile. Once we find it, my guy in the ground will jack it, and we're gravy.
So, and then? And then what's happening?
And then? Ah, spoiler alert, kid. We kill the witness. Yikes.
Chad Mulligan.
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Huh? The stupid boxes! Years on the job and all they
care about. Car owner is still out there. Two guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in the bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots.
I got you, you creep.
Suspect.
It's a free country. I know.
Suspect back on west. Frank, you gotta speed this up. Hey, where this fucking asshole at? Suspect continues west on Del Perro. Suspect sighted near the Life Invader offices. He's turned into an alley off Del Perro. Where? Suspect last seen near parking garage. Suggest ground team clear the building. Pilot boy! Pick us down. I need to see inside the building. Slow and steady. This camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Oh, well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. All right. Oh, this might help.
Hey, can y'all still see me? I'm in the middle of the garage, man, right here.
I've got you.
Hey, you reading other heat signatures on this level?
We got a guy standing over by a row of cars, middle of the floor.
Well, let's see what the fuck you're doing. Hey, that ain't damn. You're the reason this place stinks, stank-ass motherfucker.
Man in his car to my right. Who looks like he's on the phone?
Fuck, dude could be calling the feds, homie. Nah, what else you got?
Looks like a man leaning against the car to my left.
I'm on. Nah, dude's really creepy, but he ain't our creep.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be... Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's yours, man. Enjoy! I mean, that car's a...
My baby!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dog. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. Least of all, her.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dog, but she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything I've done for you, you are just like Michael. So, the old hanging Chad has only gone and reported that car stolen.
Shit, and I spared this motherfucker.
What's going on, my dude?
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
If this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one day, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at